as beautiful and as popular as Tanzanite has become over the past several years, there's still a little bit of contention as to how it was discovered. But the most popular story tells that a local Tanzanian man stumbled upon the gemstone when he was hunting for gems. In 1969, it skyrocketed to popularity, placing this gemstone in the top four, meaning the top four most popular gems of all time. Tanzanite now stood alongside emeralds, rubies, and sapphires. It's named because Tanzanite's found in only one place in the entire world, in the foothills of Mount Kilimanjaro in Tanzania, East Africa.